It's hard. Because they were not alive.
Witnesses didn't think Paris and Bella had a chance. Two dogs with no way to get out of a burning mobile home off Redcoat Lane in Rancho Cordova.
And that was emotional. It was hard.
They knew the dog's owners weren't home when they noticed the flames. But getting inside to rescue the two dogs was impossible, they say, because the fire was so intense.
I thought the house is definitely going to burn down and it's going to hit my house too.
As soon as Sac Metro firefighters arrived, witnesses told them about Paris and Bella.
We all thought the dogs had passed on.
Witnesses say when firefighters pulled out Bella and Paris, but they and worked on them for more than an hour.
I timed them. It was an hour and 10 minutes. They worked on both those dogs.
Firefighters who successfully fought the mobile home flames focused their fight to save Paris and Bella. Neighbors say they'd almost accepted the dogs had died, but then a small sign of life.
Eventually I seen the paws starting to move.
And they brought him back. I saw him pull him out. I'm sorry.
Firefighters rushed the dogs to a vet where they're alive but in critical condition. Investigators say they're looking into what caused the blaze that nearly took their lives.
They're like your children. They're part of your neighborhood family, and you love them, and you care for them.